President Joko Widodo has asserted Indonesia refuses to budge over the ransom demand made by the Abu Sayyaf militant group. Jokowi has planned to invite Foreign Minister of Malaysia and the Philippines to discuss the rescue strategy of 14 Indonesians held hostage. The president adds sending military reinforcement to the Philippines for a rescue operation is not an easy task as it is beyond Indonesian jurisdiction. Despite the threat of losing the lives of Indonesian citizens, Jokowi has insisted the country will not pay the ransom amid the ransom payment agreement from the company whose boats were hijacked by the militant group.
Oleh sebab itu, minggu ini kita akan undang Panglima dari Malaysia dan Menteri Luar Negeri Malaysia, Panglima dari Filipina dan Menteri Luar Negeri dari Filipina. Minggu ini kita akan ketemu di sini. Kita akan membuat mungkin patroli bersama sehingga memastikan bahwa alur di kawasan itu betul-betul pada kondisi aman. Nggak mungkin hal-hal seperti ini kita terus.